I can't seem to isolate Prime's life signal. One nano click it's there, and the next it's gone. Where is he?
Looks like Thunderwing has left the Nemesis.
Oh, this is gonna go from bad to worse. I can feel it.
You're right. We need to lure Thunderwing to some deserted location and deal with him there.
Deal with him, huh? Even if we haven't found Optimus yet? You've got a plan, I hope.
As a matter of fact, I do. I took a good long look inside that beast when I was repairing it. And one thing I learned was this. Thunderwing is virtually made of dark energon. So I'll build a device that'll dampen his internal power and weaken him.
I've plotted Thunderwing's course since he left the Nemesis. He'll be crossing Concept Skya in 20 minutes.
Well, then we don't have much time. You'll have to delay him until I get this device built.
Here! one chance to surrender, Megatron. For the sake of your own life, take it.
Optimus! Behind you!
Optimus Prime! Holder of the Matrix! Your destruction is at hand!
Ready? Delaying this guy has almost gotten us scrapped.
RC, please listen carefully. I didn't have enough time and could only make a device that generates a weak pulse. For this thing to work, it has to be inside Thunderwing when it goes off.
What? That's impossible.
It's not impossible, RC!
How did you two get here?
See? There's a gap there. Look!
No, Miko, that doesn't do us any good. I couldn't fit through that, and I'm the smallest Autobot here.
RC, I can get through there. I can do this.
That's not an option, Jack. It's much too dangerous.
He's right, Jack. You and Miko are finally safe now. Go home. This is our battle.
No, it isn't. If the Autobots lose, that'd be the end of the Earth. This is our battle, too. RC, this is bigger than just one human.
Optimus, bulkhead down!
Please, Optimus, let me do this.
The human spirit never ceases to surprise me. RC, can you get Jack to that opening?
Jack, hop on.
Thanks, RC.
Primary mission now.
Optimus Prime, we come to the heart of the matter. What is this? I'm losing power. I feel cold.
Yes, those reactors are vulnerable. Target them! Target them!
Yeah! Autobots are privileged to have allies such as these. Raph, Miko, and Jack. Three valiant young humans without whom this day would have been lost. They are the bravest of us all. I am Optimus Prime, and I send this message to every Decepticon who would bring war and tyranny to Earth. Whatever scheme you attempt, or threat you might offer, know that it will be in vain. This planet is now our home. And as long as we stand united, the Autobots will protect the Earth.